Everyone is okay tonight after a pickup truck and a car collided in Struthers earlier today. The accident happened at the intersection of Boardman Poland Road and Edison Street. The driver of a silver Pontiac was making a left turn when the car and truck collided. The truck then hit the Struthers Beer and Wine sign and flipped over. Police say the driver of the truck blamed his speed on a malfunctioning throttle. Firefighters directed traffic as crews cleaned up the wreckage.